Alright, let's do this. Carbon roller. Sorry if I'm being very silent during this. It's such a lot of focus, alright? I got a raise. Nice. Time to go to work. Got him! Oh, great. I have the other melee class weapon. Dang it. Frisco Slosher? The hell? Oh, this is a weird weapon. Oh jeez, this thing sucks up ink like a motherfucker. Wait, this thing has Pierce? So I can just hit those guys from the front. That's very balanced. Up. Oh shit. Found him. This guy down. Whatever. I got a raise! Do this. Yeah, this thing sucks up ink fast. But it's also incredibly powerful, as I've noticed. 360 damage on one hit. With Pierce? Yeah. This thing definitely is good. That's pretty good damage. I mean, it's just, it takes ink like a motherfucker, and it's also really slow. Oh, I'm firing. There we go. Time to go to work. Alright, what do we got this time? The undercover bro. I have the Booyah Bomb. Shoot it! That guy. Salmon Run will always be my favorite mode in this game. There are only two things that are constant in this world. Where? Oh. Hello. I'm gonna need you to die. Low tide. I think it's over here. Wait. Over there. Come on, beat the guy down. Come on. Like that. And you hammer away on him. Dead! Very good. You idiot! You actual buffoon! I get to run up, get to roll around. Over here, idiot. Nice. Thank you. Alright, that's enough of this for now. How do I reclaim my rewards? Oh wait, I think I see where I have to collect my rewards. Oh, this is what this is. Interesting. Hold on a second. Whoops. Sorry about that. Anyway, as I was saying, hold on a second while I try to figure this out. Okay, I found it. Yeah. Anyway, yeah, that's it for this little thing of Salmon Run for now. I might make another video on this later. Now. I'm gonna, you know, just end this here and, yeah. Anyway, see you guys later. Bye!